Team USA have been stunned at the FIBA World Cup. Lithuania have handed the USA a 110-104 wake-up call before their upcoming quarterfinal against Italy. Anthony Edwards did all he could, scoring 35 points, but it wasn't enough to overcome Valančiūnas and the Lithuanian juggernaut.